Peter raises the steel string guitar with his distinctive American twang to the level of a virtuoso concert instrument. He manages to make 6 strings sound like 12 and 12 strings sound like, well, listen. That was Wide Oval Rippoff. And now we're going to bring in John.